So hello everyone, today I am preparing for my California trip. I'll be going there soon and I need to do some shopping for a wedding in California. That will be my first American wedding. And I have here two suits. So this one is from Amazon, which I just unpacked. So the problem is from Amazon, this is for $69. It has some wrinkles. And this one is from Amritsar. The problem with this one from Amritsar is that I have grown up. So this one is tight. I got this 4 years ago. So 4 saal pehle jab main Amritsar se aaya tha, when I came from Amritsar. So this is the one I got, and this is much more tight with the shirt. So that's why it's time to upgrade, and I'm gonna compare the suit that I got from Amazon with the one from Macy's and then decide. But before that, तो आपको याद होगा जब मैं last time घर में move हुआ था तो मेरा पुराना monitor टूट गया था, and then I upgraded to AOC monitor. But this doesn't have a good resolution. This resolution is not even 2K. मतलब मुझे 4K चाहिए होता है. I can see pixels on this monitor. LG monitor 34 inch from a 32 inch. So it is an ultra wide monitor with a 34 inch diagonal, and it's going to be super super wide. I'm going to install some apps with which it will seem like two monitors. I will have like two windows jo aisa lagega aur easily manage ho jayega.
Are windows 10 mein hota hai ye sab bhai,
windows 10 mein hota hai,
select se nahi dalna bhai.
Mac ke liye hame separate
sa scene hai,
snap tool iska to bed bubbles hai,
Mac wagera kyun use karna
bhai. Mac is my life. Now the resolution is going to be HDR 3440 by 1440, biggest upgrade. Has a clamp system, I think. But abhi bhi CD pe hai yaar, CD ka zamana chala gaya hai.
Aur ab kya hai? Monitor pakdo.
Pakda wali.
Pakad liye?
Ha.
Theek hai. Upar jao.
Pehle upar lagega fir niche.
Ha.
हाँ भाई,
कलर प्रोडक्शन
देखना, कलर्स बहुत अच्छे लग रहे हैं. दिस इज सच अ प्रीमियम प्रोडक्ट.
वाला सिर्फ 1K था ना?
हाँ, वो 1K,
ये 2K,
ये 1K अच्छा दिख रहा है. 2K इज लाइक हाई डेफिनेशन फॉर मी. ऐसा लग रहा है कि जैसे यू नो मेरा मायोपिया था पहले, मुझे नाउ इट हैज एन इफेक्ट. एग्जांपल शायद अच्छी,
बहुत ही घटिया एग्जांपल था, बट
सो नाउ लेट मी शेयर ऑल ऑफ माय फेवरेट फीचर्स ऑफ दिस अल्ट्रा वाइड मॉनिटर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, for video editing, widescreen is easier to manage, so I can edit faster and manage this timeline faster. Number two, multitasking becomes easier. So for example, if I show you two screens that I'm managing, for example, if I want to listen to music and code at the same time, I get more pixels and I can make the font size smaller and see more at once because this is high definition. Another point is that this is 2K resolution, it's quad HD with HDR support, and it's amazing display. You can even see that the color accuracy is so good that while doing color grading for my videos and photos, it'll be very, very helpful. And next is, because of this clear setup, I can move my second laptop very, very easily, and it can fit here. If I want to bring more stuff like my iPad, everything can fit more, more stuff can fit because this clamp setup makes it easier. And another thing about this clamp is that I can adjust the height. So for example, it's very easy to manage. I just need to, you know, push from the top, so I can easily push and bring it down to the level of my MacBook. And if I want to raise it, then I just need to push it from the bottom and I can increase the height as well. But I'll push it back down because I want it to be at the same level as my MacBook Air right now. And I have installed this Chrome extension for 21:2 aspect ratio monitors. And now when I make any video full screen, let's say, let me pick this Guru Randhawa song, which is one of my favorite. it is gonna be converted into 21:9, and I can see the video covering the whole monitor, and it looks super super cinematic. So those are my favorite features, and you can check out this monitor in the description as well. And thank you so much LG for sending me this monitor as a gift, and it has become my favorite monitor so far. So today I'm at Macy's to buy my coat. यहाँ पे jacket कहते हैं, पता नहीं coat को क्यों, but like coat and pants for a wedding, for my first American wedding experience in California. But the thing is कि I don't think that I should spend that much money. यहाँ पे rent करने के $250 है, but currently the coats are like $500 on sale. They are for $250 as well. So it makes sense to buy it. But problem ये है, मैं आपको अपना coat दिखाता हूँ. Where's my coat? It's my hair. So this is the one I already have. I bought it from India. ये पड़ा था मुझे अमृतसर में 2500 रुपए का, I think. It was really affordable. But problem है कि मेरे move in करते करते pant घूम गई है. I don't have the matching pant for it. And it has become tighter. Yeah, it is definitely tight. But it's a nice fit. I like the color the best. So if I button it up, arms looks tighter because my biceps have grown.
For sure.
Yeah, so how does it look, the color-wise?
It's a nice color. It's definitely like a little tight though.
Oh, okay. So now let's try some of the mixes. Come closer.
Okay, you know. You know it's too tight if you can barely get out of it, right?
It's my favorite color.
Is it worth it though? Is it worth squeezing?
It is worth it. I forgot where I kept the hanger. Oh, it's here. Okay. So let's try some of the Macy's $285 coat and pant sets. Let's start with this. This is close enough if you see the color. Where did my go? The color is pretty close, but this is bright navy blue. This is a little bit dull.
Yeah.
I won't get the bright one, but let's see if it fits. Yeah, this is really easy fit, right? This is pretty easy fit.
Can you turn around? Can you button it? Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, but the only fault is that arms are long. I want to spend like $280 if the fit is the best, not the best one.
Yeah.
I think shoulders are fine, but let's try a different.
They call it jacket.
How do you differentiate between jacket and coat then, if you call it jacket?
A coat is like thicker than a jacket. A coat's like what you wear in the winter.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. This is the best fit. Oh yeah, it's tight as well, the way I like it. Wow.
Wow.
The arms fit as well.
It just like fits naturally.
Yeah. What do you think now? Let me make a final call. Should I spend $280 or like just buy a matching pants for this?
I mean, it'll be hard to find matching pants for that.
It. See, it's here. It's really close.
No, you can tell. Like even in this video, they'll be able to tell. It's different.
Yeah, I think the color is matching. The shine is missing.
Yeah.
If you see, like, it's really okay. Let's see now. Okay, so now imagine me behind this pen. Can you tell?
Oh, for sure. Yeah, like 1000%. Like even more now. Yeah.
No, this is not the right code. Wait.
Right. Duh.
So on camera, these are matching. I think this has a shine. This doesn't have a shine. So from a distance, if you see. Like, look here, from the camera. Look here.
Yeah, there's a difference. Yes! Honestly, I think also, I don't know this for sure, but I'm pretty sure women in general are more able to pick up on the differences.
Color difference.
Colors.
Yeah, I don't see. Like, I think if you look at the group, this coat definitely matches, but she says it doesn't match. The pant is $80, the coat is $200. I think this is the best fitting, honestly.
Yeah.
I think, see, this will go a long way. It's an investment for years.
Yeah.
So I should spend.
Yeah.
I like it.
Dress for success.
What expression called?
Dress for success.
No, I have never heard.
That's what you're doing. And it's a saying where dress for the job you want to have. If you want to be a CEO, if you want to be a senior vice president, dress like one. Dress really nicely, and that will help you achieve your dream.
That is so cool. So
dressing for success.
Yes, so I'm definitely going to buy it.
I'm so lucky to find right size. Matlab, I still think that ki jo Amritsar wala coat hai, it is brighter and I like it more. It has more shine, but from a distance, agar aap dekhoge to zyada difference nahi hai. So that's why I think it's an investment. So I'm definitely going to go for it. And $250 mein, not that bad. I think India mein mujhe fir 2500-3000 mein mil jata hai aisa coat. But like, main India dobara to nahi ja sakta na. So I'm going to definitely go it.
That looks good.
Yeah, it looks amazing. Yeah,
That does look.
It's like made for me. I don't need to do any stitching done. I can just wear a belt. My waist is 29. Mm-hmm. Right. I can just wear a belt to make it like 29. It's 30.
See, that looks. I mean, you could have it taken in just a little bit because just the waist and seat needs to be flattened out.
Yeah.
So, and then the bottoms could be taken up. But the only thing I would say is waist and seat and bottom. Waist and seat needs to be taken in.
But
and
the belt
will be. But you could do that. I'm just saying.
Oh, it can be.
I just like everything. I like detail.
Oh, so you can get it done here? Mm-hmm. It's like complimentary?
No, they're separate from us.
Separate, okay. But I think it's like.
But you look good, so I'm just saying in the future, if you only have the waist and seat taken in and the bottom taken in, you'll have an ideal, perfect fit.
Perfect. Thank you so much. So now let's compare all the suits that I have. So this is the one from Amritsar, which I bought for 3500 rupees 4 years ago. So when I came to US, I was first of all, I think 5'7", and I was very thin. So my arms are a little bigger, so this is really tight. And what do you think about this suit?
It's pretty nice.
It's nice?
Yeah.
But do you really think it's tight?
Yeah.
For a wedding?
Wait, do the buttons?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's like you can see these wrinkles.
Yeah,
so that's why I wanted to upgrade, and now let me wear the one we got from Amazon, which is right there. So this is the one from Amazon, which costed around $69, and it is pretty good. I thought it's perfect. The color is bright and it is pretty cool, but the problem with this is that it is loose.
And it's like you can see the seams where it was sewn, so that shows that it's not very high quality.
Yeah, first of all, this is big. This is like a tux rather than a coat because it has one button. But the problem is, even though if it has one button, it is nice. But the thing is, it is loose from here. You can see these folds because unhone pack karke hanger mein nahi diya, they just folded it, so that's why this is hard to get rid of. You can see arms are fine, but it's just loose from here. The shoulders are fine, so that's why the problem is. Now time for the Macy's one.
Yay.
So agar aapko size ka exact details chahiye, this is 36 short, perfect for my height. Shoulders are exactly sharp. When I touch the wall, my shoulders touch first, then the coat, so that's a sign that these are perfect. This is perfect fit for my body.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah,
nice.
and you see the arms? These actually stretch all the way till the end. So my watch is covered. And if I do this, then only you can see the shirt, because white shirt visible here doesn't look good. Otherwise, when I move all the way till here, shirt is not visible.
Nice.
Yeah, so that's why I think $350 is an investment for a wedding. It should last long time for me. So that's why I think it's a good investment, right?
Yes.
And Katie also voted for this one. So.
For sure. 100%. Yeah.
Thank you. All set for wedding. Have fun in Hawaii.
Tushi na jao.
Thank you.
Bye.